And they ask, do you agree with the one who says that the statement of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam is not accepted except with proof and evidence?
الجواب هذا لا يقره من يعظم ويوقر رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يقره.
This is not acknowledged by whoever reveres and honors the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم.
قال الله عز وجل لقد كان لكم في رسول الله أسوة حسنة.
Allah the Mighty and Majestic said, indeed, in the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you have a good example to follow.
وَقَالَ اللَّهُ عَزَّ وَجَلُّ وَمَا كَانَ لِمُؤْمِنٍ وَلَا مُؤْمِنَةٍ إِذَا قَضَى اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَمْرًا أَنْ يَكُونَ لَهُمُ الْخِيَرَةُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِمْ وَمَنْ يَعْصِ اللَّهُ وَرَسُولَهُ فَقَدْ ضَلَّ ضَلَالًا مُبِينًا.
And Allah the Mighty and Majestic said, it is not for a believer, man or woman, when Allah and His Messenger have decreed a matter, that they should have any option in their decision. And whoever disobeys Allah and His Messenger, he has indeed strayed a clear misguidance.
وقال الله وما آتاكم الرسول فخذوه وما نهاكم عنه فانتهوا.
And Allah said, and whatsoever the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gives you, then take it. And whatsoever he forbids you from, abstain from it.
وقال الله عز وجل لئلا يكون للناس على الله حجة بعد الرسل. رسل حجة.
And Allah the Mighty and Majestic said, messengers, as bearers of good news and warners, in order that mankind should have no plea against Allah after the messengers. The messenger is therefore a proof.
وقال الله عز وجل رسلا مبشرين ومنذرين أي عن الله عز وجل لئلا يكون الناس على الله حجة بعد الرسل.
Allah the Mighty and Majestic said, messengers as bearers of good news and warners, in order that mankind should have no plea against Allah after the messengers.
وقال الله فليحذر الذين يخالفون عن أمره أن تصيبهم فتنة أو يصيبهم عذاب أليم.
And Allah the Mighty and Majestic said, and let those who oppose the Messenger, i.e. oppose Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam's command, beware, lest some fitna befall them, or a painful torment be afflicted upon them.
كل هذه الأدلة تدل على وجوب قبول ما أتى به رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وأنما أبانه قاله حجة حجة رسلا مبشرين ومنذرين.
All of these evidences point towards the obligation of accepting what the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam came with, and that which he clarified. And his statement is proof. Messengers as bearers of good news and warners.
بلغين عن الله سبحانه وتعالى. يا أيها الرسول بلغ ما أنزل إليك من ربك وإن لم تفعل فما بلغت رسالته والله يعصمك من الناس.
They were conveyors of Allah the Most High. And he who is glorified said, O Messenger, proclaim the message which has been sent down to you from your Lord. And if you do not, then you have not conveyed his message. And Allah will protect you from mankind.